Pergoveris is a fertility medicine used in women to stimulate the development of follicles, the structures inside the ovaries that contain an egg. Pergoveris is for adult women who have low levels of two hormones that stimulate the ovaries, follicle-stimulating hormone, FSH, and luteinizing hormone, LH. The medicine contains the active substances follitropin alfa and lutropin alfa. It belongs to the sex hormones and modulators of the genital system. The marketing authorization holder of this medicine is Merck Europe BV. Pergoveris is available as a solution for injection in a pre-filled pen or as a powder and solvent to be made up into a solution for injection. Pergoveris is injected under the skin once a day until the patient has developed a suitable follicle, as assessed using ultrasound scans and by measuring blood estrogen levels. This may take up to 5 weeks. The recommended starting dose is 150 international units, IU, of follitropin alpha and 75 IU of lutropin alpha once a day, but this should be tailored to the patient's response. Using less than the recommended starting dose may not be sufficient to stimulate development of a follicle. If necessary, the dose of follitropin alpha can be increased by adding it as a separate medicine, with 7 to 14 days between each dose increase. The first injection must be given under direct supervision of a doctor who has experience in the treatment of fertility problems, but the patient can inject herself if she wants to, provided she has been properly trained and has access to expert advice. The medicine can only be obtained with a prescription. For further information, see the package leaflet. Treatment with Pergoveris should be initiated under the supervision of a doctor who has experience in the treatment of fertility problems. Pergoveris is given once a day until the patient has developed a suitable follicle, as assessed using ultrasound scans and by measuring blood estrogen levels. This may take up to 5 weeks. The recommended starting dose is 1 vial once a day, but this should be tailored according to the patient's response. Using less than 1 vial a day may not be sufficient to stimulate development of a follicle. If necessary, the dose of follitropin alpha can be increased by adding it as a separate medicine, with 7 to 14 days between each dose increase. The medicine is made up immediately before being injected under the skin. The first injection must be carried out under direct medical supervision, but the patient can inject herself if she is adequately motivated and properly trained, and has access to expert advice. The active substances in Pergoveris, follitropin alpha and lutropin alpha, are copies of the natural hormones FSH and LH. In the body, FSH stimulates the production of eggs, and LH stimulates their release. By replacing the missing hormones, Pergoveris allows women with FSH and LH deficiency to develop a follicle, which will release an egg after an injection of the hormone human chorionic gonadotropin, HCG. This may help these women to become pregnant. That's all information we collected. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for HeInfo channel.